What's up, everybody? RetroMikey78 here, and today I'm going to use your help again this week to pick which game I'm going to live stream this week. So, instead of me coming up with the four games, I asked people at the end of last week's live stream what games they knew I had in my collection they would want me to live stream. First person to come up with one came up with Mario Party 2. Now, strangely enough, I've actually never played Mario Party 2. I've played all the Mario Parties but the three on the N64. So, this would be fun. This would definitely be a game that me and my wife would be streaming. Nobody else is saying anything about coming over this weekend. So, next up, after they said that and I started asking the question, my wife started throwing a fit, started whining and boohooing. She's like, she wants to play Hunter the Wrecking. It's one of her other favorite games. It's type of a, almost like a dungeon crawler, so. There is evil everywhere. Unknown to most humans, the world is ruled and directed by supernatural forces beyond their comprehension. Vampires and werewolves see humans as pawns in an endless battle for control. All of this is hidden from humanity. Vampire feedings are explained as gang violence. Werewolf attacks explained as animal mauling. But now a mysterious force has imbued a chosen few humans with not just the knowledge of the evil, but with the power to do something about it. These imbued have become hunters.
Are willing to sacrifice themselves for the cause. Avenger, Defender, Judge, Martyr, Hunters. Those rare mortals who seek to take back the night from age-old horrors. Hunter, the Reckoning.
Yep, well, that'll be an option too. Next up, somebody yelled out for me to play GoldenEye. On the N64. Don't know if people were picking the N64 because I was playing it last week, but that's what they picked. And lastly, somebody yelled out to play Spyro and didn't know which one to grab. I played this for maybe a half hour. I almost forgot that I owned it. But I got Spyro the Reindebted Trilogy here, so
I've got some things to do. you for releasing me.
I'm getting a little winded.
That's me, all right.
I figured since all he said was Spyro, I chose this one, and that would probably be the one we'd play. Now, if you pick these two, it's just going to be me again this week with my wife reading the comments. You pick Hunter or Mario Party 2, it'll be both of us playing while reading the comments. A little bit harder on this game. But that being said, these are your options. I ain't got to go to work this weekend, ain't got nothing to do, so whatever I play, I know I'm going to play for at least 2 hours. So the poll should be open now on Twitter. So the link will be down below. Go join in, get in, and help me decide what game you want to see me play this weekend on my live stream, Saturday at 6 p.m. Central Standard Time. Thanks for watching RetroMikey78. And oh, almost forgot, don't forget, you guys can still enter in for that $20 digital code giveaway. The link for that will also be down below. And always, leave me a like, a subscribe. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and thanks for watching RetroMikey78.